227 pounds of marijuana is off the streets this morning after a traffic stop near Lincoln. A Nebraska State Patrol trooper pulled over an SUV for speeding yesterday on I-80 just west of Lincoln. The patrol says that the trooper smelled marijuana during the stop and found 9 bags full. Now, 24-year-old Randy Yang of Alaska was arrested for possession with intent to deliver. The patrol says the pot has an estimated street value of more than $680,000.